According to Vanguard reports from Cave, the Scion players are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We better move.